And we follow now more breaking news at noon. A young suspect has been arrested in the death of 13-year-old Jules Brock. About an hour ago, police announced they arrested a 14-year-old suspect. Brock was shot and killed in New Orleans East on Schubert Street Sunday night. He just started the new school year last week, and police say the suspect turned himself in yesterday. He is charged with negligent homicide, obstruction of justice, and illegal use of weapons.